This is also both a relaxation and a sleep session as well. So if you're listening solely for relaxation, my suggestion is that you set an alarm to wake you up. In the event of drifting to sleep, now there's always a chance of a few background sounds, either my side or where you are, and that's okay, because this doesn't have to be silence. In fact, if it was silence, then you wouldn't be able to hear me. So it's okay to have a few sounds. In fact, it's natural for there to be sounds in the background. It means we're alive. Now, I'd like you to get yourself comfortable. If you're listening for the relaxation, I suggest sitting in a comfortable, supportive chair. If you're listening for the sleep, then maybe lay down on your bed. And when you lay down, your body automatically starts to relax. Touches the pillow, your mind starts to slow down. And what we're going to do in this recording is go through your body parts, starting with your head, down to your toes, and we're going to start off by focusing on relaxing those individual body parts, and then we're going to start back at the top of your head again, moving down to your toes, but this time, focusing on sleep. Focusing on sleep. And when we focus on each part of the body, we're going to count down from 5 down to 1. Counting down from 5 down to 1. And every number you hear, and every number you count down with me, you will feel in that body part. When we do it for sleeping, every number that you count down, you will feel sleepier in that body part. And there's the progression as you move down It's almost as if those parts of your body that you've not yet focused on are already preparing to feel more relaxed, already preparing to feel muscles around your eyes. 5. Relax. 4. Relax. 3. Relax. 2. Focus in on the back of your neck, as well as the front of your neck, your throat, and the sides of your neck, the whole of your neck. 5. Relax. 4. see.